welcome. You're watching Reporter's Take. This is Vaibhavi Khanwalkar. We're talking about H1B visas and their rate of renewal in the US has slowed down. And we've got Saraswati with us to tell us more about the same. Saraswati, hi and welcome. So what is the reason behind this decline?
So data from the US Citizenship and the Immigration Department has seen that the H1B visa rate renewals has come down significantly. First of all, this is because, you know, H1B, which earlier used to follow an automatic route, is now following a separate route, which is taking 6 months to 1 year. Also, there is a request for evidence that is usually not a very common procedure for H1B. We are hearing that that is becoming a common procedure, which is why the renewals are also taking time.
Right. So we know that there's a lot of Indians that are living in the US. So how is this going to impact the IT workers that are there right now?
So around 500,000 Indians work in the US under the H1B visas, and every year almost 1.5 lakh to 2 lakh these H1B visas get renewed. Now the renewals come down, there is a lot of uncertainty not only for the IT workers but for the companies as well, who have budgeted for probably a certain talent strength in the US as well.
So what's the alternative then for the Indians that are living there?
While there is no confirmation from the USCIS as to how long will this 6 months to one year sort of a renewal process continue, but we are hearing that this will continue for the at least 6 months to 1 year. Mm-hmm. Secondly, there is also, you know, other modes like the EB-5 visa, wherein Indians can probably invest up to $500,000 in the US or any infrastructure or other related projects and get an EB-5 visa.
But I think the EB-5 would not be as easier to get as an H1B, right? Thank you so much for those insights. With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Reporter's Take. For more such news and views, stay logged on to moneycontrol.com. Thanks for watching.